I'm painting the beaks on some bald eagles that go in the old glory cuckoo clock, and this is what he'll look like in the finished clock.